Hi, I'm Billie Bond, and my entry for Emily Williamson, I had a long think about her and her garden and the story behind what she was doing. And for me, it had to be all about the hat. But obviously, Emily wasn't going to be wearing the hat because she used to invite ladies around to tea, and they could only come if they didn't wear feathers in their hat or didn't wear a hat. I actually sourced an original Victorian hat with a taxidermy bird of paradise in. I embellished it a little bit more with some ostrich feathers. Emily is holding the hat, but she's turned it on its head, as it were, upside down, and proffering it as a symbolic offering back to the birds as a bird bath, so a place of sanctuary and safety. And the murderous millinery, as they called it in those days, was an important aspect to get across. She is sitting on a curved stone bench because I wanted her to look like she was part of her garden, as this is where she set up her project. I wanted people, the visitors, to be able to sit with her. I managed to find an original silk Victorian dress that I used. I didn't want to just make up a dress. It had to be authentic because silk hangs totally different, and because it's a bustle dress, you've got all those wonderful folds and creases. And then finally, on the bird bath, I have a bird perched on there, and the bird I chose was a robin. It had to be the bird that represented all the birds that she was fighting for. Plus, when I came to visit the garden to have a look round, what sat next to me on the bench but a little robin? So that made my mind up. Knowing that she had been here, her and her husband designed the Alpine garden and made it, there's the sense of her still being here. And to finally have a sculpture of her representing her in her memory, I think is a wonderful thing, because she was this forgotten woman in time that had such an amazing foresight. It's not just about the story of the past, it's also about what's going to happen with the future. And if my Emily can inspire other young women, other young people, to connect with nature and birds, then that's what it's there for. And that's what I hope to get from it if she's selected. So hence her sitting down and being interactive with the visitors, connecting. Hopefully the bird bath will get used by the birds. And, you know, if people can enjoy that and connect with it, the job's done, you know.